Hi everyone, Joe here, coming at you with my very first PS4 Pro playthrough, which is going to be The Last of Us Remastered, or re-remastered, because they did some HDR support and other things for PS4 Pro. So I'm going to get it started right now. Okay, so there we go, we're on the loading screen, new game. Alright, I'm going to do this on easy. Yes, I know. That makes me a wimp or whatever, but I just want to see the game.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about?
Alright, first things first. Let's, Photo mode, I don't know what that is. Bonuses, what's bonuses? Oh, unlocks. Interesting. Restart encounter. I don't know what that means. No. Options. Duh, it's right up there. What's photo mode? I don't know. Okay. Audio, volumes. I think... Yeah, I'll just leave that alone. Output? Yeah, I don't know. Sorry, when I do a new game, I usually have all this figured out. I'm not... Ooh, wait, what's that? Oh, HDR looks like it's on. Okay. I'm not locking it. at 30 frames per second. So, where's the... controls. Everything's normal. Aim and fire. Okay. Subtitles. That's what I was looking for. Alright. I'm going to put that on. Keep that on. I don't know what that is. Alright. So. There we go. Okay. Sorry, a little housekeeping I had to do there. There you go. She just finished her stretch. Let's look around here a little bit. I don't know how this is looking on YouTube, but right now my TV, this looks gorgeous. Ooh, what's this?
Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Let's see. You're never around. You hate the music I listen to. You practically despise movies I like. And yet somehow you still manage to be the best at it every year. How do you do that? Happy birthday, Pops, Sarah. I don't, you know, in the playthroughs I watched, I don't remember even looking at that. So I want to just take, wait, what's this? It's a giraffe. Why are we looking at that? That becomes important probably God knows how many videos from now. Let's see what else she's got going on in her room. Anything? Because I, like I said, in other playthroughs, I don't remember anybody looking at this stuff. So I'm going to look at it.
Phone's dead.
You got some pictures of Sarah and Joel, her dad. And is that her mom? Maybe. I don't know how to do first person look. There might not be one. Here's her in the mirror. Hi. Okay. Anything else for me to look at? No. Let's go out into the hallway and see where dad is.
Dad?
I don't see anything out this window. What's in here? Yeah, this is all like extra stuff. I don't remember seeing it in another playthrough. I'm gonna leave this on for a second just so we can look. Oh, contaminated crops. Crazy woman killed husband, three others. And it's 2013. That's right, because that's when the game came out. Okay. Anything else for me to interact with here? I don't think so.
Daddy?
Yeah, I know. I'm making my way very slowly through this because I really want to... I just want to enjoy everything in here. All the detail.
You in here? Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs nearby. Of increased aggression and...
Get everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak.
Hey, there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here! Right.
What was that?
Ooh. Oh, boy. Things are getting
Dad?
A little scary. I don't see any way to run. I guess it'll tell me how to do everything as we go through.
Dad? What is going on?
I'm sure there have been a lot of people that compare this to The Walking Dead. Great show. I love it. I haven't watched season 7. Well, I watched the first 2 episodes of it because that's all that was available to me because I don't have cable. I love that show. I know people are complaining about the current season, but...
There's his phone.
All right, yeah, we'll check out his phone in a second. Just want to see if there's anything else. Like, what's this? Okay.
Where is he?
Little note.
Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Nice nondescript phone. Or anything else that we could look at? Ah! Yeah, I just want to look at the house a little bit more and just make sure I don't miss anything. Yeah, in real life I'd be all panicking and not looking around like this, but just, oh, okay, this is where we came through. Nothing here.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell have you been? Do you have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Or a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep driving,
stop!
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have to.
I'll be honest, having kids myself, I don't think I would have stopped either. Does that make me bad?
I had the same damn idea.
Maybe.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! Just happened. What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'll try it.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them.
Get back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Daddy? Hey.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay.
Any way to run?
Daddy, I'm scared. No.
Nothing I'm pressing is letting me run, so. Oh.
Keep running!
Alright, what if I run this way? I can't go that way. Can I? I don't know. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Okay. Alright, they make sure that you have to go in a certain direction.
Keep looking at me, baby.
Over there!
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Yeah, as a parent, nothing is scarier than to think your kid's in danger and there's very little you can do.
Get back! There's too many of them!
Oh.
Go!
And especially now, he's like defenseless.
He's dead!
Jesus.
God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, man.
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
I don't even want to look back. Oh gosh, come on. Come on, Joel. I'd be freaking out.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Shit. Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me. I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby, don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
I was looking for a spot to stop, but I guess I can't yet. Oh, they closed that gate, so you can't go that way. All right.
This is fucking bullshit. I bet those uniforms over there, they don't get half rations.
Did I get on the ration line?
What's wrong with you? Whatever, I don't even care anymore. Let them take me. Just be quiet.
I'm gonna wait on the ration line. See what happens. Nothing? I just never seen anybody do that in a playthrough, so... All right, I'm just trying to do different stuff. You know what? It looks like it's gonna let me stop here. So, Joel, how do you? Can Joel not turn around? Oh, okay. I could turn the camera around. All right, people. He won't even really look at us. All right, there we go. Yeah, it's a little bit different for me than Grand Theft Auto. Alright, I hope you liked this first part so far. Incredible game. Just a very emotional story, just to hit you with a bang. So, I don't know. But I hope you're enjoying the... somehow you could see the improved graphics and everything. And, well, please give me that like. Please subscribe if you haven't, so you can know when the next video is coming. And come follow me on Twitter. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you all have a great day. Bye.